Just a quick update on my Weathershare. On Sunday, April 15th, when I taped my earlier one, it was just kind of a whiteout, and now we've got lots of dark clouds, and kind of chunky dark clouds. Kind of odd. Forecast this morning did call for morning showers, and we did have some morning showers, and then mostly sunny all day. So not sure where all these dark clouds are coming off from, but I don't know, maybe that haze coalesced. Best word I can think of. That's it from update.